What is up, guys? My name is Flyers, and welcome back to more Pokemon Sacred Gold Wedlock. In the last one, we started up the game and actually ended up catching a full team of Pokemon. So we've got Leviathan the Wurmple, which I still think is the best name ever for a Wurmple. No Name the Totodile. Kingdom Key the Eevee. Photon the Shinx. Abyss the Magikarp. And Wayward the Hoothoot. So we're going to have to even out our levels here, because our levels are kind of all over the place, especially with the fact that we got lucky and found a level 10 Magikarp with an Old Rod. I mean, who does that? That doesn't even happen at all. The Surskit is here. The Surskit is looking mighty hungry. It's going to bubble me. I'm going to tackle it. All right, I'm going to switch into No Name. No Name's going to take that bubble and be like, eating it up. Eating it up. Catch the scratch. Yeah. There we go. Level 4 Leviathan. Leviathan always wanted to be level 4. I like that there are like so many different Pokemon on these routes. You know? There's just so many different types of Pokemon everywhere. Surskits and Wurmples and Weedles and Caterpies and just everything is like everywhere. You know, Pidgeys and Hoothoots and Spinarax and Spinarax, however you pronounce it, I don't even know. It's pre-evolution to Ariados, so that's all that matters. It evolves into it's a little spider that evolves into a bigger spider. So, we've got trainers to fight. We got youngster Joey to start things off. I just lost, so I'm trying to find more Pokemon. Wait, you look weak. Come on, let's battle. Weren't you just battling a Pidgey earlier? You could have caught that. I mean, do like that Dre left youngster Joey alone, though. Youngster Joey's just got his one simple Rattata. Rattata. So, Leviathan's going to get a decent amount of experience off this. I want to be careful around this Rattata, though, because it did set up the focus energy. So I'm going to heal just on the off chance that it gets a crit, because if it gets a crit, I'm... Okay, there's a crit. Yeah, a crit does 16. So we're going to heal again just to make sure it doesn't, you know, wreck us. All right. I don't like this because it did use... Okay. I'm just trying to be really careful because I don't want to lose any Pokemon. At least this early in the game, I don't really want to ever lose any Pokemon. But I know it's going to happen eventually because that's just the nature of a Nuzlocke. Sure, I'm going to add everybody to the Pokegear just because why not? Yeah, so we'll go on ahead. This chick wants to fight. This is a new trainer that Dre added, I believe. I don't think she's here in the original game. I think she actually replaces a youngster that's usually here. You got a Bidoo? All right, well, Bug Bite that, I guess. Bug Bite do enough? All right, you're going to Growth. Sweet. Thank you for wasting your time. Level 6, a Sentret. I'm going to just... Ooh, No Name needs heal. No Name needs to be healed. Dizzy Punch! Oh, and you confused me. That's not even cool. Alright. I'm gonna Water Gun, I guess. I kinda clicked in the middle-ish. The middle-ish. Whatever that is. The middle-ish. A C-Dot. Ugh. We have to switch into Leviathan, because we can't switch into anybody else, and I do not want... No Name to be catching a bullet seed, because these sea dots are ruthless. Hitting up the Harden. All right, that gives me a chance to come on in with the bug bite. The bullet seed is gonna do one. Sweet. Ooh, that was a crit. Oh, crit right back. Bitchin'. That was good. Way to go, Leviathan. Level up. Leviathan hit level 7. That means we'll find out what it's going to evolve into. We'll leave you out because your bug bite is super effective against Cherubi. Because I believe Cherubi is a pure grass. Just like C-Dot. Yeah, it must have been. See, that would have been even better if C-Dot was already part dark, because that would have been 4 times effective. Bug destroys grass dark. It just does. And there we go. I'm bedazzled. What? Leviathan is evolving. I love that name. I don't know why I love the fact that a Wurmple is named Leviathan. Is that... I think that's Silcoon. Bitchin'. I'm good at this. I think Cascoon faces the other way. And of course you're going to want to learn Harden because that's what you do. But you already know four moves, so I'm going to tell you to not learn Harden. Because I won't use it. Alright, so this chick's not a trainer. The next chick is. She's like an idol or something, you know, just standing on the route here. Cricketot. Oh, I would have loved to have a Cricketot. That would have been cool, actually. That would have legitimately been cool. I'm going to go ahead and just run. I think I'm going to switch Pokemon, maybe? Yeah, let's move Kingdom Key and Photon in the lead. We'll let them do some battling. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but let's have a battle. I'll win, maybe. How do you guys like my beautiful singing? I knew she was here, that's why. Idol Carly? I mean... out of the few little bit of things that I know about this ROM hack, I knew she was there. And that's just because reasons, you know? Critical hit! Nice. Way to go, Kingdom Key. Kingdom Key's just taking Jigglypuffs and just smashing them into the wall. The Skidity. Skitty is here. The Skitty is here. Oop, the Cute Charm is real. Cute Charm is real. Photon, you're up. Oh, man. That did 7? Okay, the tail up's gonna hurt. Alright, we're gonna switch back in the Kingdom Key. Yeah, because you can take it and you're faster. The Clefairy is real. Clefairy is scary. We'll go for the Tackle. The Tackle? That's scary. Okay, we'll go into Kingdom Key. And it's gonna miss. I'm out of potions. Crap, I didn't realize I was out of potions. Alright, that did 4. Good. Not bad. Alright, we're gonna run back to Cherry Grove and 1, heal up, 2, pick up potions, because I'm all out of potions. I didn't realize I was all out of potions. Bike makes everything better. Alright, so first things first, because it's right here, we'll go to the Pokemon, talk to this guy. We don't need Pokeballs, which is good, so we can just pick up a bunch of potions. We'll go for the 10. We'll just pick up 10 potions, since we don't need Pokeballs. Which is nice, not needing Pokeballs. We do have a full team of 6, so... right, we do have a full team of 6? Yes. So any other Pokemon that we have to catch will be, transported to the box, which means it does not matter what gender they are. We just have to catch the first Pokemon on any route. Which is a good thing, I guess. Sort of, kind of. Not really. Yes, maybe, sort of, maybe. I don't know. I should not be drinking soda while I'm recording because it keeps making me burp. And I have to hold it back and, it's a thing. Alright, so... I guess we're going to fight some wild Pokemon because, why not? Whatever, it's free experience, really. That's all it is free experience. Level 7 Eevee. Coming to get you. I mean, having an Eevee is just awesome. Having an Eevee at the beginning of the game is even better. Especially when it's paired with a Shinx. I mean, I already know that I don't have to make a Jolteon. I might make it I don't know what I'll make it. I might try to make it an Umbreon or an Espeon. Since this is, Gen 2. Technically, it's Gen 4. I don't know if the Ice Rock or the Moss Rock have been added to the game. If they have, I might do that. Oh, God. Oh, that's 1 damage each. Sweet! If that was Totodile out there, that would have been just bad. All right, so Route 31, we can catch a Pokemon here. Cut trees are gone because Dre is awesome. I don't even know if Cut's in the game. Actually, I know for a fact that Cut is in the game. I know that it's been changed, too. Bellsprout is here. We're going to go ahead and catch ourselves a Bellsprout because, hey, Bellsprout. Bellsprout! I got the perfect name for this Bellsprout, too. The Keyblade from KH3D. Guardian Bell. So we're going to name this Bellsprout Guardian. Because I'm 95% sure that Guardian Bell will not fit in the text box. We'll go ahead. Just call you Guardian. Which is kind of funny because, like, Guardian is, like, the name of the Heartless that Ansem commands. Well, not, and it's not just Ansem that does, you know, commands him. But, you know, it's usually Ansem. Guardian. Terranort also commands him in Birth by Sleep. Before Ansem existed. Ho-ho! Dark Cave is here. Not really much that we can do in Dark Cave, but we can get an encounter here. See if we can find something that's not a Zubat. Although a Zubat wouldn't be too bad. But we already have a flying type, so it doesn't really matter. Sandshrew! Alright. I'll take a Sandshrew. I'll take a Sandshrew. I don't know what Sandshrew has at level 8. Oh, geez. It's got some defense. That's what it's got. Yikes. We're going to heal. It's got some defense and some decent offense. That's what it's got at level 8. Let's see. Can we catch the Sandshrew? Once. Twice. Three times. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Sandshrew. What would you name Sandshrew? We could name you after one of the, like, what's the place called? Why can't I remember the thing? I'm trying to remember words. One of the Agrabah Keyblades. So I could name you, like, after Wishing Lamp or Three Wishes. I guess it's all wishes, really. There's no wishing that I can do with you, but it's really the closest I can get to, like, sand or anything. Because you're like a, I don't even know anymore. Yeah, I think I'm going to name you, where is it? What if we just No. I'm like, I could combine the two and be like three wishing lamps. I don't know. We're gonna call you wishing, or wish lamp. No, we'll just call you. I don't know what we're gonna call you. Actually, that doesn't seem to work. I don't know. I can't seem to find anything that actually makes sense for a Sandshrew. I mean, you know what? We're going to call you Fenrir. Because why not? You can be Fenrir. Yeah, that's how you spell it. Because why the heck not? All right, let's get out of here. I don't know who's calling me, but they shouldn't be. Okay. We're just gonna, you know, pump a tree. There you go. Blick, Apricorn. Blick. Pokeball. I had plenty to begin with, but okay. I caught a bunch of Pokemon. Let me battle with you. Well, all right. Spinarak is real. I think we're good against the Spinarak, though. Whoa, it's faster now. All right, let's switch into Photon. Let's see. Photon should be able just to... Yeah, there we go. Got to level up for Photon anyway, so that's good. We're going to keep Photon out. Photon should be able to take on a Ledyba. I don't think Photon's going to, you know, flinch to a Ledyba. Nice, 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 nice. Ninkata. Ooh, if I could switch into Wayward right now, that'd be great. With how weak Kingdom Key is, though, I don't want to send it out. Think I can... Okay, cool. Use Hardened. I was really hesitant there, but it used Hardened, so I'm all good. Surskit, I'm gonna heal just to be sure that a quick attack or a bubble. You know, if it uses bubble, I don't want it to be like do a shit ton. Apparently, it didn't, so that's fine. Nice. Okay, you want? Yeah, just add me. Why not? There we go. There we go. And that cleans out this route, because we already caught a Pokemon here. So, really quick, actually, I want to put the Game Boy sounds on. Bum, ba-da-bum, bum, bum, ba-da-bum. Oh, there's no GB version of it. I was actually really hoping there was. I knew it was you, Kyrie. How did you get past me? Here's something neat for surprising me, Kyrie. We get the versus recorder. Do 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 do. There he goes. Yeah. Isn't that just reminiscent? It's great. It's really great. Okay, we can stop that. All right, let's stop off at the Pokemon Center because, hey, it's Pokemon Center. We might as well stop off here. Yeah. Experience share? Hella yes! Good thing I talked to you. I was just, like, gonna talk to everybody because, like... Well, I wanted to talk to him because he looked like he was, like, you know, like the professor's aide or something. I was like, wait a minute, can I get that already? Think so. Take a quiz. Sure. Question one. Were any Hoenn Pokemon obtainable within Fire Red and Leaf Green? Yes. Is a Dragonair more than 13 feet long? I think it is. Dragonair, I believe, is something ridiculously long like that. Dragonair. Dragonair is 13 feet and 1 inch. It is longer than 13 feet. Is it true that Bulbasaur was the first Pokemon created? No. Rhyhorn was, I believe. Can Tropius be found within Diamond and Pearl? Within Diamond and Pearl? I don't think so. I believe Tropius was original, was only in Platinum. I believe. This is accurate. It was only available in Platinum in the Great Marsh. Otherwise, you had to trade it, or you had to trade it into Diamond and Pearl. In HeartGold and SoulSilver, you could only get it from the PokeWalker. True facts. So no. Congratulations! You completed the quiz. You can now pick a pro. I can pick a. Okay. Okay. I didn't expect that. I didn't expect that. That's awesome. That is awesome. Bulbasaur, Charmander, or Squirtle? Do I have something like a coin or something that I can flip here? Do I? Well, I guess a coin is only two sides, so... Do I have a... I don't have any die or anything. You know what? I'm going to pull up random.org. Random.org. Let's do... Yeah, I guess I'll just do the random number generator 1 to 3. Actually, I'll do 1 to 9. 0 to 9. So, if random.org gets a 0, I get to just choose my favorite. If it's 1, 2, or 3, Bulbasaur, 4, 5, or 6 will be Charmander, 7, 8, 9 will be Squirtle. So we'll generate the number, It is a 9, so we get a Squirtle. Your party is too full. Well, of course. Don't tell me I have to do the quiz again after I deposit a Pokemon. Don't make me deposit a Pokemon just to take the quiz again. So we'll just temporarily put Hoot Hoot in the party, or in the box, rather. Awesome. Squirtle. Ba-na-na-na-na-na, dent. Would you like to give a nickname to Squirtle? Of course I would like to give a nickname to Squirtle. So, let's see here. There's the Crab Claw, but that doesn't really fit a turtle. Diamond Dust doesn't really fit a turtle. Stormfall would be cool. Stormfall or Rainfell would be really cool for it. Actually, you know what? You know what? I'm going to name it Stormfall. Because Stormfall is a really cool name. Stormfall. That will be our Squirtle, Stormfall. Look out for more of us Quizmasters. There's more of them? Oh, that's awesome. It was about 3 years ago, this group of thugs called Team Rocket was involved in wrongdoing. They were abusing Pokemon. But bad things never last. A boy did a wonderful job and Team Rocket was disbanded. Well, then. A guy named Bill made the Pokemon PC storage system. You can access the Pokemon storage system using the PC at the reception there. Why don't you give it a try once? Hello, I should be a familiar face to every Pokemon fan. I'm from a TV show. Yeah, you're on that, yeah. No thanks, I won't. I don't want to, Yeah. That is exactly it. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and, party Pokemon. We're gonna take this. Oh my god, it's got its hidden ability. Dude, and hidden abilities weren't even a thing in Gen 4. This thing has Rain Dish, though. Oh, that's cool. That is so cool. It's jolly and has Rain Dish. With Tackle, Tail Whip, Bubble, Withdraw. Okay, well, standard level 10 moveset, really. Sounds like we've got to kill somebody off so I can use a Squirtle. Oh, just kidding. Just kidding. We're not going to purposely kill a Pokemon just so we can... Actually, none of my three male Pokemon I want to die, so... And the way it's looking, I might... I already went over that I might make Eevee into an Umbreon or an Espeon. So, either that or a Flareon. Although I might have to look in the documentation and see if Dre made Flareon useful. Because it's relatively useless. What kind of trainer would I like to be? Cowgirl. Socialite. What's the Socialite Pokemon trainer class? Pokemon trainer classes. Socialite. Okay, well, anyway. It's not really important. We'll just go with the idol because why the fuck not? Yes. That was very unimportant to anything that we ever have to do in this game. But hey, we'll go with it.